I'm Denise Koch. Maryland State Police arrested a man Friday in Virginia who has been indicted in connection with the death of a woman following a crash last October in Charles County. 43-year-old James Christian is charged with a slew of offenses in the incident. Investigators say the crash happened when Christian lost control of his car while attempting to pass another car.